Being allowed to climb it or beating it, I think they're part of the same thing. Circumstances, nature allows you these opportunities, clearly, these moments when if you're on your game, you can beat the odds and you can overcome your own demons, your own pain, your own misery, your own hell to get up there. But I don't think the mountain doesn't care you're there. Doesn't know you're there. Couldn't care less. I don't think the thing tries to throw you off. It's all very random. There's nothing heroic about it. You're just putting yourself in harm's way for various reasons. Everybody's got their own.